guys, how are you guys doing? I hope you're doing awesome. I'm not getting tired of telling you guys the information about herbs and natural ingredients that hopefully it helps and useful for all of us. So, in today's video, I'm gonna show you how to treat diabetes with these natural ingredients. The ingredients are bitter melon, water, salt, turmeric powder, and lemon juice. Do you want to know how did I do it? Check this out! But guys, before we get any further, please subscribe to this channel and do not forget to turn on the notification so that you guys can be notified and be the first one to know our newest videos. Thank you! First thing we need is one bitter melon. We cut this bitter melon into smaller pieces. After we cut it into pieces, don't forget to remove its seeds. So we just take the meat. Diabetes is one of the most common diseases in humans. According to a survey, the number of people with diabetes is increasing. Diabetes is a metabolic disorder in which the body fails to produce insulin, thereby increasing blood sugar levels to abnormal levels. If the blood level is too high, symptoms of diabetes will appear, such as fatigue, frequent urination, and so on. You can peel the skin from the bitter melon if you feel it is not clean enough. Diabetes can threaten anyone. An unhealthy lifestyle can lead to diabetes. Diabetes can be cured with natural ingredients. Then, after we separate the seeds, take a small bowl and put the bitter melon into the bowl. Then, we add water until the bitter melon is submerged. After that, we take a half tablespoon of salt and dissolve it into the water that will be used to soak the bitter melon. After the salt dissolves, we soak the bitter melon for 10 minutes. There are several types of diabetes. Type 1 and type 2. But the causes are different. In type 1 diabetes, the body doesn't produce insulin. And then, in the second type of diabetes, the body doesn't respond well to insulin. Insulin is very important because the function of insulin is to control the amount of sugar in the blood. After soaking it, we blend the bitter melon. Then, you can also eat more whole grains, fruits, and avoid soft drinks and foods that contains a lot of sugar. And do not forget, for diabetics, should avoid white rice, sugary cereals, and limit consumption of red meat. And lastly, control your weight. Being overweight can increase the risk of developing diabetes, and you should start exercising and smoking less. Well, after we blend it, we take the essence of bitter melon juice using a sieve. Lastly, we add turmeric powder. Then finally, we add lemon juice to taste. Here's the juice to treat diabetes. How to consume it? Drink it once a day on an empty stomach. so that blood sugar levels can stabilize again. Well guys, thank you for watching. Good luck!